The following program may contain coarse language, violence, and poorly spoken English. Viewer discretion is advised.
Hello, and welcome back to M&B Warband. I am Burt the Bandit. I'm still running interference for the Vaegirs. I'm about to fight these Nords here. Though it looks like they might actually be able to handle them. Looks like Gunder is the Marshal, and these Nords around here are following him. So let's give them a fight. King Yaroglik has joined in. Very good.
Who are you? Who would dare come in arms to dispute our righteous cause?
I'm Burt the Bandit, sir.
I'm Jarl Nudar, vassal of the Kingdom of Nords.
Well, surrender or die.
So be it, though it saddens me you cannot be made to see reason.
300 against 200. I can handle it. Everyone out over there, except for my cavalry. There we go. The next wave, I'll pull my cavalry back. New enemies. Cavalry, fall back. I'll let her ally get cut to pieces. Okay, everyone charge in, except for my cavalry. I mean my archers. Come on, let's give them a fight. Alright, everyone, hold back. We're not charging up that hill. Can't get a hit in. Oh well. Okay, everyone can charge in, except for my archers. They're on favourable ground now. And we've won, thanks to my superb leadership and superb soldiers. Allies took many casualties. Need to keep my archers back. They're my healers mostly. Archers, hold up there. Perhaps I should go to Raverdin. Perhaps go on a mission of peace. It's possible the Guildmaster there, since the Vaegirs have been losing so spectacularly to the Nords and the Kurgits, might be willing to raise us some funds to make peace with one of the kingdoms. Might be a way to do it. There we go. You're my prisoner. Veterans, Swadian skirmisher, footman. There we go. Got a good field army going. Ah, I see. Fairly large Nordic army down here. Might try and sell this stuff here in Curaw. Anyway, I'll cut away and come back a bit later. See you then. Okay, I'm back. I've sold all my goods in Curaw. Now, I think I might be able to defeat this force. Maybe. Maybe if Harold doesn't jump in. So I'm going to take an action, recruit prisoners, or take the Vaegir infantry. I need all the help I can get. I also hired some mercenary swordsmen inside the tavern of Curaw. Alright, let's do this. Okay, so all four of them are jumping in. I might be able to win. I'm Burt the Bandit. Surrender or die. They outnumber us 4-1. But I have a good feeling. Cavalry charging. Hold on. Actually, everyone fall back. That is not a good position for us. We need to wait for them to come down that hill. And come up this hill. That's where we get him. There we go. Everyone charge except for the archers. You know what? Even the archers can charge. This is going to be hard. It's possible I won't win. Doesn't mean I won't try, though. There we go. New enemies. Everyone, fall back. That hill's our biggest obstacle. If they trap our cavalry there, we're done. Okay, everyone can charge in now. It's possible we can defeat this wave. Bastards. It might be my last soldier. All right, I know what to do now. Keep out of range of the archers. Gonna be a tough one, but I think I can manage it. You're dead. That's right. Look at me. I don't know how many men I have left. Oh no. Step right up, don't be shy. Not unless you want to die. You'll probably die in any case while you're fighting me. For I will not stop anyone from letting me be free. Oh, I'm a horrible poet, not a good singer. Come and chase me. Huh? Any of you want to? I thought not. Throw your weapons, shoot your arrows. No one can stop me now. Not unless I act like a fool and run into you like a, I don't know, cow. Oh, I've gone insane. Well, more insane than I already am. Which is rather insane. Yes. Well, I lost my best troops. Unavoidable, really. You want to die. I'll help you. There you go, you're dead now. There, we're getting to the fun part now. Oh-ho! Good shot. Must have been you, eh? Or maybe you. Doesn't matter. You're all gonna die soon enough. So long as I'm mounted on this horse, none of you can get me. No more of that. I need to practice my archery. There we go. You, sir! You seem a prime candidate for death. Oh! There we go. Sorry for the first try not working out. You want to block those thrusts. Don't run straight into a spear. We're nearing the end. If you don't want to die, I suggest you all run. There we go. Do you feel death? Well, you do now. All right, good old time this was. Okay, I lost about 3/4 of my men. The enemy lost 200. Okay, they're down to 209 men. I might be able to win. Let's charge the enemy. Wait, hold back. We'll let them come to us. Not that it really matters. Hold on a moment. Sorry about that. Someone at the door. All right, just charging. One last charge against the enemy. I'm stuck, aren't I? Die, horse. That was close. Those of you men that survive will come out stronger at the end. Oh no. This is gonna be hard. I should probably run. But you know what? I'm gonna stick through it. Because, well, I'm a bit insane. Thank you. Come on. Come get me. Or are you all too craving to face me? I know I'm too craving to face you off my horse, but... that is not important right now. Yeah. You want to die. That's why you're alone. This is going to take a while. Oh, bugger. Don't worry, I'll come back for you. They're definitely going to have at least one more wave after this. Maybe two. They're not too bad. There we go. No more of that. There we go. And the new enemies have arrived. What do we have here? That's right, come play. Throw your throwing weapons, shoot your arrows. Won't make a difference in the end. There we go. Come on. It's going to be a hard battle. But I think I can win. Because I am Burt the Bandit. No one can match me in prowess in battle. No king or lord in all Calradia. Well, someone got a lucky shot in. Yeah. You must die. Who else wants to try me? Ah! Come on. There we go. You're lucky that recruit blocked me. But it doesn't matter. You will die along with the rest of them. One way or another, they're all gonna die. Move away from your archers that are covering you for the moment. Who knows? Maybe they'll get me. But I doubt it. Oh, I have grave doubts about that. There, is that all the archers? There might be one or two hiding in there. That's right, come over here. Well, it looks like he clipped me. Not too bad. Maybe one more wave left. Nords are rather easy. Just have to wait for the archers to run out of arrows. Rodoks are actually a bit harder. They have a lot more pole arms and spears. And crossbows take a lot longer to run out of bolts. Nords, however, have very short weapons. Makes it easier to hit them. Now, if a horse really falls on someone, it's probably going to kill him. Wasn't paying attention there. know how many men are lost. I'll find out soon enough. I actually don't even remember how many men I brought to the battle. A little over 100. There we go. There we go. Oh, there's a long fight. Oh, I guess that last wave didn't show up. One against three. I think I can handle it. Now. There they are. Two archers and a veteran. No, that's a footman. Oh, I need to be careful of that. You know what? No need to be coy, I'll just ride into that arrow storm. There we go. And you. You're dead. They're all dead.
Stop! I yield to you.
You're free to go. Yes, I'm a very good man. Turier. You're free to go. Who do I want to throw away? Nord footman, I suppose. Trained footmen, huntsman, skirmisher.
I have 71 men left. But I can work with that.
I can rebuild the forces and head on my way. That's a good helmet. Give that to someone. I'll deal with you later, Ragnar. I'm not good enough to sneak into Curaw with my current health, so on to Qdarn. Hide blade, Swadian knight. Well, that was a nice little fight. I think I'm going to end it off here. Hope you've all enjoyed. Please like, comment, subscribe, and next time you see more adventures of Burt the Bandit. See you then.